Welcome, Wolf and Wolfettes! We are back with Uncharted Drake's Fortune on the PS4. Okay, now the end of last episode, we had a little bit of a cutscene here, and it looks like Francis Drake was asking somebody to meet him in the Great Tower, which is, well, it's over there. I mean, I take it we're here in the fortress. We need to head over to there, which I assume will be the Great Tower. So that will be our next location in this puzzle. But first, before we do that, I still think we need to find Elena, because as you know, Elena is still here trying to make her stupid TV show, because all she cares about is getting rich. Doesn't care about dying or being raped by a bunch of weird piratey dudes, just wants to get rich. So we need to go and save her. You never know when to put your gun down in this bloody game, because they keep sneaking up on you and they just sort of run around these like random corners. Like, we might come through this door and then there'll be some son of a bitch with a shotgun, so I always feel like I need my gun up. Hello?
That must be Drake's tower.
Oh, that wasn't a bloody hard journey, was it? Oh shit. I like how did he draw a map? Like, he spent all- Oh damn it, fucking hell, I was reloading. Oh, well, let's do this and then I'll talk.
You're freaking kidding me.
Quick, Drake, stop, please, will you stop reloading? There's not even any cover. Well, I suppose we could sit behind this stupid wall here. Oh no, go away.
Oh great.
Well, I'm fucked. Oh, god damn it. I've got two bullets, need to get him in the head. Yes! We did it! Okay, right, so Francis Drake literally spend all that time doing some kind of weird cave painting in this little cellar here just to tell his mate to meet him around the corner, pretty much? Flippin' hell. Unless that's Drake's tower and we need to go there to see where the Great Tower is. Oh no, oh hang on, that's probably it. Yeah, we need to go there so we can see the Great Tower. Okay, that makes a bit more sense. Wasn't we just here? Yeah, this is where we was last episode, down there. Cool, we haven't made much progress, have we? We literally just come out of that door and took 20 minutes to get to here. Fucking hell. Right, let's have a little look around if there's any treasures or anything. I think we already found the one that's normally hiding in this area, so... Oh, sure. Is there any over here? Maybe? No? Okay, then. Right, let's continue on, then. Hopefully we don't end up dead. Do I need to climb up here? Where do I go? We're going to have to do some wall climbing. That's what you always have to do, so... Which way are we going? Let's come back out here a second. Now, can we climb up this crap here? Or around here? Oh, there we go. Don't know if that's how you had to do it, but that's the way I did it. Wait, one minute. Oh, Drake, I wanted to check for Oh, never mind. Fuck you then. Fuck you, Drake. Always in a hurry. Oh, I've only got one bullet. We better, we better stick with this for now. Oh, we're back out here now. Cool, we are not... Go? Well, Elena, she's long gone, mate. All she cares about is making her video. Screw her. Screw her. Literally screw her. Alright. Now, do I need to drop down to the floor? Or are you going to, like, die? Automatic death if I do that. I don't know where. I've got no idea where he wants to go. Oh, okay, we're going over here. Oh, we're going to Drake's Tower. Yeah, I know. Alright. We're getting a little bit confuzzled with the way I'm going at the moment, because we keep going back on ourselves in this section of the game. Yeah, we want to come up here now into Drake's Tower. Hello? Nope. I'm pretty sure I told you to keep your AK-47 out, Drake. I'm not quite sure why you're so obsessed with ignoring me. Oh, we've made it. Any treasures in here? No.
This must have been Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh? Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena!
Hey, there she is.
Oh, do I really have to save her?
Oh, crap. No!
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show, episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep, it'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, Pudo! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, it's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock, and now my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard! And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now, going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Well, come on!
Thank you.
Hey! Damn it!
Okay.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey! Hey, book up it too!
Hang on!
Well, at least I saw you grab the bloody map this time, Drake. Okay, now this section is bloody annoying as hell. We're gonna die many, many times in this flipping bit. Here we go, see? But they are pretty forgiving with the checkpoints. But yeah, I'm not sure how well you guys are gonna hear me, because this bit's very noisy with lots of explosions. Oh, Drake, come on, stop fucking dying. We ain't even got out of the fucking the compound yet. Oh, yes! That's better. Oh, God. Oh, God. Now, pretty much any car gets near you, you die. So you want to blow every car up straight away with the rockets. But the problem is, they have a cooldown. They've got to reload. So, yeah. It's a bit of a problem, this bit. You will die quite often unless you're, like, lucky with your bombs. I can't turn my gun anymore. What am I supposed to do? That's better. Cool. I hope you don't hit a tree, Elena, because if you do that, we're fucked. Did I get him? No. We're doing all right at the moment. I mean, I shouldn't say that. I'm probably going to die now for getting cocky. Uh-oh. That's not good. Are you telling a lie? There's actually no one here yet because I just blew him up. Oh, dear. Quick, turn! He's coming! Turn the fucking... Oh, Elena. I can't see shit. I'm probably going to die now. Oh, what the? Oh, okay. I like how Elena just starts staring at Drake's dead body, but doesn't worry about, you know, actually, I'm dead. Doesn't actually bother, you know, continuing to look where she's driving. There's a scene like this in a film. What is it? I think it might be the new Indiana Jones, ain't it? When that kid from Transformers, the Just Do It kid, Shia Leobeth, or his name is, does that like sword fight, doesn't he? Oh yeah, we did. Uh-oh, quick, please, please, Drake, please. Okay, thank you. Yeah, he's getting a little bit excited over his mass murder, ain't he? I think that dude just done what they did in Star Wars Return of the Jedi, where they drive into a tree. I'm not even sure if I shot that dude. Thank God we've got unlimited ammo. Oh dear, you're one line as Drake. Move it! Come on, Elena! Bloody woman driver, move it! Oh, nearly us in the face that did. Okay, well, you just did a very sharp turn then, Elena, and I lost my aiming. Oh no, we're dead. Drake, for fuck's sake, please. I'm gonna die. Oh. Quick, regenerate health. It's fucking... Look at these two tires, they're following us. I'm dead, I'm gonna die. Whoa. What? Oh, when I first did this and I was playing Uncharted for the first time, I didn't actually know that I had a rocket launcher on my car, so I was continuously trying to kill everyone with a machine gun. It wasn't going well. It was going absolutely terrible. But for some reason, I didn't think, you know what, try the other buttons instead of just pressing one button. And then one day, I accidentally pressed L2 and discovered, fuck, I've got rockets. Oh, dear. Do some of the stupidest shit in the world.
We made it!
I can't believe that worked!
So, who was that guy?
Just an old business. Oh, look out!
Oh no! Hold on! Okay. Here, grab my hand.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just given the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it! I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked. I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Die, come on.
Go, go!
Flip it. Oh, yeah, you're lucky that there was this water underneath you was deep enough. You didn't think about that now, did you, Drake? No, you didn't. You did not think about that. You could have reversed, and this could have been like a puddle, and then you would have got your ass kicked. Can I shoot those dudes? Oh, you can. I didn't know you could shoot these dudes. I wonder if Eddie's up there. Okay, now I think there might have been... Oh, there's some dudes in here then. At least we've got Elena with us helping us for a change, you know? It's about time you used your gun instead of your camera, ain't it? Oh! Bloody ninjas. Oh! No. Pack it in. I've only got pistol bullets. I need another gun. Oh, grenade. Perfect. Oh, shit. I don't really want to be standing next to a barrel of flammable TNT or petrol.
Come on.
Elena just shot him right in the head and I was about to get my own headshot on him. I'm trying to get down, but I've got to, if I stop firing, then they're going to kill me. Watch out for shotgun, dude. Oh, no. Damn. Oh, please don't put me right back. Yes, it did. Fuck. I'm not sure if headshots count. If you shoot him in the arm, then the head. I'm not sure if it counts as a headshot or not. I don't think it does. Get Faye. Get him. Normally when I get to this area, I'm using a shotgun. But for some reason this time, I don't have one. God, these fat dudes, they do not die. I've got no bullets. Now what? Now what am I supposed to do? Oh, damn. Oh, that was lucky. Oh, shit. Oh,
sweet.
Lovely.
Just what I needed.
Exactly. That's what I was about to say, Drake. Now, do I want to take a shotgun or do I want to... Nah, I'll stick with the AK-47. Problem with these, of course, is they don't have much range, the shotguns, so... Actually, there may be a treasure in this area. Yeah, there we go. There it is. A decorated silver ring. Oh, not bad, not bad. Suppose it'd be worth a couple of quid. Elena, why don't you have a nice comfy seat on this flammable barrel? I promise I will not shoot you, okay? I mean, we only had to spend about 3 episodes trying to rescue your sorry ass while you walked around recording everything. Fucking... Oh, we can actually shoot her. It's going right through her head and she's not even dying. Fuck. Elena must be a robot. Oh, werewolf morphers. We found out Elena is actually a robot. Okay, right. Well, we're going to end it now, and it's nice. Looks a little bit like a... The fuck did you just do? You just teleport Elena or something. Stop being so weird. I really do think you're a robot. Yeah, she's a robot. Thanks for watching, Wolf and Wolfettes. Like, share, and join the pack today. Woohoo!